the Bengals right here. You know, my favorite team, the NFL Bengals, Cincinnati Bengals. Mask. But I'm really not all that, like the title of the video. I'm not that much. I'm really not that much. I'm not all that. You know, I'm mentally, I think I am. You know, I used to be tough. I used to be strong. But now, I'm older. I'm not as in good shape. As a matter of fact, I'm out of shape for the most part. Even though I got a job recently, but working warehouse, I've worked. This is like my 9th or maybe close to the 11th warehouse I've worked in. Probably like 11th or 12th warehouse I've worked in. But oh man, moving forward. Tonight's my All in the Family night, so I'm sort of getting prepared for that. I'm wearing a patriotic shirt, courtesy of America, even though I'm going through some tough times indeed. But nonetheless, I'm here to, moreover, I'm here to ease the pain, entertain you guys. Needless to say, so. And I have no camera stand, so I'm trying to figure out how to do this. It's not working so far, but the lighting kind of sucks here. I have a solution, but it's been a while since I've done a video. At any rate, but I'm trying to figure this out. Well, let's do it like this, head honcho. That's better. Alright, I'm back. Liver sore. This fucking string is driving me crazy. I'm gonna take the mask off. Cincinnati Bengals. All the fuck away. Of course, this wouldn't be a video without beer. I need a beer. Where's my beer? It ran away from me. Where'd it go? Somewhere over the rainbow. Went somewhere. Where'd it go? Crying out loud. Fucking Pete's sake. Where'd my fucking beer go? God damn it. Where the fuck did it go? I really don't feel like getting up again. All I do is stand up and sit down, bend my back. I'm sick of it. Oh, here it is. Okay, cool. I think Ghost was playing games on me. Yeah. God damn it. Back in action. Classes in session. It's 2:30 in the morning. I'm just joking. Good old Genesee Ice. Kind of like it. Been a little while since I drank. I want to say I'm not all that. You know, like the video says, I'm really not all that. I'm not the man that you guys thought I was, or at least didn't think I was. But there's a lot of stuff about me you guys don't know, but you think you know, but you really don't know. Trust me. Secondly, I put other people before me. You know, like there's people on my work. I mean, there's in the warehouse. There's even girls in their 20s that could walk faster than me, that are better physically in shape than me. And I'm like, man, I can't even keep up with them. When they go to break, they walk faster than me. I can't even walk as fast as they could walk. You know, it hurts me a little. You know, it makes me sad, because when I was in my 20s, I used to be like them, you know. I used to be fast and physically in shape. Now we're even talking girls, you know, that can, you know, cardio, they don't get winded like I do, you know. They move quicker. The only thing that I have over them is I could lift. You know, I'm physically stronger. I could lift a lot of weight, where, you know, they struggle. The girls can't do it in the warehouse. But, you know, I'm talking a lot of weight, like 60-plus pounds. I could just easily lift shit up. You know, I got muscle. I got some bad muscle, real, real sick muscle in my biceps. I got a lot of upper body strength, but the girls can't do it. So, like, today at work, I lifted like 50, 60 pounds, about 20 different times, you know, 20 different loads of 60 to 80 pounds. The girls couldn't do it, but I did it. Shit. I was happy to do it. I was happy to help the girls. But they move quicker than me, and they're smarter than me, too. They got better intelligence. But I guess men are physically stronger. Here's Slim Jim. The title of my video, New Big Sausage Slim Jim. First time I ever seen this. I picked it up at the store. Macho Man would approve. Oh, yeah. Snap into a Slim Jim. See Macho Man. Randy Savage. Randy Savage, Macho Man. Unleash your savage. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Some cool shit. Let's take a taste. It's fucking delicious. A savage. It said it's so meaty, it's savage. Man, that's good. If I had the chance in the moment to, there'd be another thing I would do. There's another thing I would do for a title. I would title this, The Blacks Deserve the Best. Black people deserve to be on top of the world. If I was in charge, president, or if I had money, I'd give millions and millions of dollars to every black family, every black person, every minority. See, the Jews are minorities. Mexicans are minorities, Latinos, blacks, Jews, I'm part Jewish, Russian, the have-nots, the people that aren't equal, people that have less, the less fortunate, the needy, the minorities. These people deserve to have the best. Every black family would have a mansion. Every black family would have luxury. Every black person or homeless person would have a huge house, at least 1,900 square feet and up, under my rulership. No homelessness, no hunger. See, the president can do this. The president has the control and power to have the power to duplicate what I'm saying, implement it in action. But is he doing it? No. Why? Because he's greedy. Why? Because he only cares about himself. Why? Because he's conceited. Why? Because he's arrogant. I'm the opposite. I'm a giving, caring person. I'd put another person ahead of my own self. I'd put the next person ahead of me, a Mexican, a black person. I respect black people extremely much, very much, highly, very dearly. They're a very special, smart, talented group of culture of a people that are unique and creative and sensitive and have warm hearts and are special and have feelings. And people are ignoring it. People just take them at face value, taking advantage of them, treating them like objects. Fuck those people that treat them like objects. We're people. People are people, period. That's the way it is. Skin color shouldn't have nothing to do with it. Yellow, gray, aqua, yellow, turquoise shouldn't matter. Maroon, gray, gold, silver. Doesn't matter what the skin color is. What matters is the person. What do they represent? What do they stand for? What do they preach about? What do they place, what's important? Values, goals, ideals, concepts, morals, decency, respect. Plays a big part in the human race, believe it or not. But one more video.